this? All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Nah. Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
a bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what. It's called a litter.
It's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay, okay. Hot air balloon.
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drowned?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. See?
Where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my God, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit! Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! The tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. That's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These, superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator?
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Go.
Nice.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Whoa. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What?
No.
Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
They would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't it incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean... they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. I get it. Now I get it. Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you.
Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Twenty seconds and counting. T-15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff, 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, welcome to Earth.
Yeah.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well,
let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? This much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's me in there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Yep. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh, stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Shit. fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.